talking about copper deficiency in dairy goats, how to spot it, and how to treat it. Most goats, I hope you are treating yours with a loose mixed mineral free choice on a daily basis. But a lot of the minerals on the market do not have enough copper to prevent copper deficiency in your goats. So you will want to have copper boluses on hand for treating your goats. These guys are made by Ultra Crews. They make one for kids. That's a 2-gram bolus. And this one's for adults, 4 grams. There's really no difference. You could double up the kid dose or cut an adult dose in half for kids. To treat, you're also gonna need some kind of a bolus gun. A dog pill popper works well, but they like to fall out. So we use peanut butter as our glue. Now let's look at a buck who is suffering from copper deficiency. So this buck was recently returned to us. He was being fed ManaPro goat minerals. Not a bad mineral, but it doesn't tend to have enough copper to meet a goat's needs throughout the year. So one of the ways to spot copper deficiency is by their color and of their coat going very dull. So a black goat might turn red. In this case, the identifier in this buck is that his tail, he's not super cooperative. His tail has what's called fish tail, where it almost looks like, you can see it real clearly actually, even though he's moving around, there we go. Kind of looks like the tail of a goldfish. It means that there's no hair growing out of the tip of his tail, and that is the number one sign of copper deficiency. So we're gonna go ahead and treat this guy. So to load your copper bolus gun, you're gonna take one of your boluses. You're going to just swipe it in peanut butter, which the goats love, and also makes it so they can't spit it back out. That is my tried and true trick. You can also try putting it into a banana or a marshmallow. We're gonna shove it right there in the tip of this bolus gun. Now I will tell you, goats do not like to take these, and sometimes you have to try a few times. This might take a couple of attempts. Put your legs around him, stand over him. You're gonna open his mouth and try to shove that as far back as you can and get it in there. Good boy. Hear it crunching. So copper boluses are actually full of copper barbs that implant in their lining and will serve them for 8 months. You don't have to treat often. This guy's gonna be looking a lot better probably within a month. That's copper bolusing. Thank you.